फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 84 एंड 60. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी 84, 60. This is your step one. Next. In this number, last digit is 4, which is even. So we take 2 here. Now, first number is 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Next number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now here the last digit is 0. So even this number also divisible by 2. So first number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. This 0 as it is carried down. Now for this number last digit is 2 which is even. So we take 2 here. Now first number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. Next number is 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Now for this number last digit is 0. So even this number also divisible by 2. First number is 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 carried forward making it 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5's 10. Now here we have 21. 21 is nothing but 3 sevens. And here we have 15. When do you get 15 in 3 table? 3 5 is 15. Now 7 is a prime number. So we take 7 ones 7. 5 is not divisible by 7. So you write down 5 as it is. Now we got 1 here. So we focus on to the next number, that is 5. Now 5 is a prime number, so we take 5 ones 5. Now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is the product of all these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 3 into 7 into 5. You multiply all this, you get 420. This is our answer. Am I clear?